He has the 10 sometimes here. Yeah, he's just punting again. He's just punting again. Dude, this button clicker. He says the donkey? You're the biggest donkey I've ever seen, dude. Here we bet flop, bad turn, gonna jam the river now. Yeah. We lose to ace jack here and some other hands obviously, but king jack's still good enough to get like three streets. He has ace four and snaps us off, guys. 13 fucking K. We are turning this fucking day around, baby. So it's fine. I think it's fine. Gonna ice here for a bounty, guys. Let's go. Oh man, the double time session. Here's the deuces. The ducks ain't good versus the duckmeister over here, man. Yep. Like, bounty hunting. Pocket eights, going for it. Hold it. Oh, that's a big hold. But he doesn't get there on the turn, so he will not get there on the river. Yeah, that's just how Pokerstars works. He will never get there on the turn. Another $55 tournament loss there on 8-8. We just keep collecting those babies. 10 ball? 8-8 just don't give a fuck. Or they don't give a fuck to tell you, you know? Like, why would anyone that is really successful in life be super... Like, you know, someone that is more successful than you shouldn't really look down at you and make fun of you too often. I mean, I guess maybe. Just feels like people that are not succeeding and just like doing really bad are more full of hate than others usually. Alright, let's make the holder here. I mean, an ace ball. Or 10. Five, dude. I'm the queen 10 suit here, flopping the world. We're gonna bet and take it down quite often, I would say. But I'm not folding if he jams it. Hopefully it just has check 10. That would be sweet as something that's sweet. Oh baby. Probably has a set here, but we have so much equity. If he has ace 9, we are like, oh, yo. On the home game final table. We all in. Ah, if he folds here, I just hate his play if he folds here. Don't think you should be doing that ever. Alright, we have 60%, we have favorite versus that. And we do fade it, guys. We have 30k in the hot 27.2 PKO starter. Oh man, look at all these shorties, dude. The life. Alright, come on. Give me those double bounties, man. Wow. No. Yes! Damn! Double bounty, 30 bucks. That's Dacrigasm. What's up, Bink? He's all in for 12 picks. Can't really fold here with a bounty, I don't think. I mean, yeah. Alright, we're flipping. I mean, 8 or 9. Or 6. Aye. Our day today on Winamax? Let's fucking see. Let's see. No, Australia roasted. Nice Australian needle. Too soon. I miss 8-8. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, shit. We got a pair and a diamond. Gonna check it back here. Unintentional, yeah, right. I would never bash, like, all the bits that I get come from Australians. Oh, not actually all. But still, Australian. The guys from Australia are big supporters. I gotta be careful here. Gonna check it again. Nizzles! Whoop, whoop! Questions are, how big do we raise? 7k? 5.6? 7? 4-2, 2-8, 4-2. I go with the 5.6. Nice, man. Come on, just open jam it. Okay, I take you 3x. Nuba, you gotta go for the jam here with your 7s. I mean, your ace 9 offsuit. I mean, that's gotta be profitable versus 3x. Oh, there it is, guys. It is time to hold. It is time to hold. Come on, all your energy, team. All your fucking energy. All of it. Yeah, man! Da ist das Ding! 20 bucks! Gotta fold again, guys. Oh, we lose another player, guys. We are down to 21 now. Big plan defense. Can we just stop with this overcard bullshit? Can we just stop? Please? Please? So So we check it back. Jack of hearts, he is fairly bad card to bluff catch the turn, but also get a call to help up then my range again. Tough spot for me, dude. Such a tough spot then, River, dude. I don't know what to do. All in, baby. An A title. Alright, good ice here by pocket fives, hopefully. Hold. 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 Woo! That's what I'm going to do. Oh, baby. You wanna bet the flop? If he jams, I have to call. He can have weaker 10x. He can have ace 8, for example. Obviously, I'm not super excited about it, but I think that's the correct line with that hand. Team, he doesn't have any sets here. Alright, he either has two pair, a straight. He might just call a straight to protect his 9x and 7x. So let's hope he has king 10 and we can make a hold or need to get there. Come on, guys. Please. Hold. Yes! Come on, man! There's the king 8, aka ace 8 that I was talking about. 5 of 11 now. 5 off, we're gonna defend here. If he didn't have him covered, it would be much closer. Alright, let's call. River. Like, he can have a random step that he took on the flop. And yeah, I'm not gonna call this river. I mean, it's not the worst bluff catcher in the world. He says he has a king or nothing, pretty much. But he does have a decent amount of kings, you know. King jack, king 10, ace king. Wouldn't be a bad spot to hero call, man. Yeah. Wouldn't be a bad spot to hero call, right? Open the queen 10, big blind defense. Gonna go for a big sizing on the flop here. This is where I like a 60% sizing as well. The board is pretty connected. Ah, oh, fuck, I should have checked it. Why the fuck am I betting with queen 10 here? I mean, there's some merits to be betting. I really like a check there because, yeah. Oh my god, I'm such a fucking moron. Oh. Because now if I call, the pot is way too big for me to continue, so I just gotta jam because I cover him, and now we play a huge pot with the hand that I don't really want to play a huge pot with. Oh. Such a fucking idiot. I'm such a fucking idiot, dude. Oh. What a huge mistake on my end. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I should never be betting there, guys. Come on, let's make the comeback here with checks. Even though I don't deserve it, man. I deserve to be punished hard for a mistake like that. Probably I'm not going to, though. I mean, we're gonna see what the runout looks like. Hope nobody has king 10, but they might just bet on the flop. Alright, we have the best hand here. After the check-check turn. Alright, we're back in it, guys. But oh my god, we lost so many chips there. Wow, he tanks with that. 704, baby. Let's hold it. Big bounty. Nice, 60 bucks. We don't get punished for our mistake quite yet, guys. Alright, guys, come on. Double up again. No. Oh. 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 Never punished for mistakes. Ah, god, dude. I think I have to call this. Like, because he jams ace 8 and shit like that, he's pretty loose. He has a big stack. There's even bounty equity. Yeah, ace check is too good. I would fold ace 10 here, but I think ace check we cannot really fold. Alright, there is it. There it is. Come on, make the hold, baby. Make the hold. Oh, baby! Come on, man. This is why we call ace check and fold ace 10, because that hand, it just shows it so perfectly. Alright, we got top pair here, guys. You know, gotta be careful with something like that, though. So we have a call on the flop. The spot is super draw heavy. Sizing, hope he calls with the 10. Maybe like queens or checks that he bets on the flop. I mean, tough to say. He makes the call, guys. 300k. Probably like check 10 of hearts is my guess right now. 10-8 of hearts. Yeah, it's pretty much like 10 of hearts. I'm gonna fire out the 3-bet. Haven't been 3-betting much at all. He calls. We see only one overcard. That's something. We're gonna check it here. Check calling flop for sure. Oh, the check. The check is a pretty sweet turn here. So we're gonna bet turner. And the hearts do get there. I'm just gonna check it because like when he checks it back, we win here. And if he bets, we are usually losing. So let's hope it goes check, check, and he has sevens. Aces. What? All right, come on, Walrus Kane with the jam, with the ace queen. No. I mean, he's pretty damn loose, man. Yeah, for kind of protection. Slash value from like ace queen, ace check. Nah, probably only ace check, ace 10. Wow, how hard can you get punished? Nice. Nice! Just call you with ace high on the turn, dude. Like, just get out of here. He had king queen. Like, three small three bet by him. I have to call this. And so for a good flop. Ten of diamonds, super strong. Yep. Small bet by him. Isn't stack off here. Just get snapped here. We hit a check on the turn, which makes things pretty interesting now. If he caught us with ace eight on the flop. That's pretty weird. I don't think we can call here. I'm in on the flop as well. I just don't think he has enough draws. No, Sarah it is. Not Napsha, right? Easy eyes with ace 10, guys. Come on. Hold. Oh, that's a good start. Yes, man. There's the knockout. GG to our buddy, Varus Kane. I mean, I'm not folding to him in 3-bet. Let's call. See flop. Alright. And now double bear. I doubt he checks a better king twice here. Alright, so I guess we have the best hand if you don't get slowed here. He folds a 7. Too bad. Decent part though. He limps. Let's check it for now. Man, top pair again. Running a little good here. Why is your fucking English so good? I lived in Canada for 6 months. Or I traveled through Canada for 6 months. But my English is still not as good as I want it to be. Got a call turn again. He does some weird sizings, man. It's like, I think I gotta change his tech. Probably wanna fold the check though, because I'm folding a lot. Aces, okay. Makes sense. Yeah, this could be a bad call. Maybe you should only call like check 10 or something. I feel kind of bad about some of the hands I play. I really need to focus here and think more about it. Man, these small raises, like how can I fold a hand here? It is not even 3x, we're in position, like I'm just not folding. I'm just not folding. But I don't really want a club to roll off. Oh god, 3 of clubs in the river on time, come on baby. 3 of clubs in the river. Wow. Oh, the pain. 9-5 off, dude, this guy is so fucking clueless. Man, that would be such a game changer to win that part, you know, and just be pretty much in the chip lead. I think we bet turn now. Can't wait that he checks twice. Alright, we just have the 10 here. Man, I kind of hate myself for betting now. It's just really weird that he checks twice. He has the 10 sometimes here. Yeah, he's just punting again. He's just punting again. Dude, this button clicker. He says the donkey? You're the biggest donkey I've ever seen, dude. Gonna raise here. With these queen. God, this might be awkward, guys. Here's the 4 deuce. Oh. Snapped him off. We're still in Corsica. Still 1-5. Check 7 versus ace 10. He just blasts off and is out, guys. We heads up in this tournament. What the fuck? He just went crazy. Alright, this is a big heads up match. Obviously, first base money plus bounce on the line. Decent flop over here. Gonna mix this in a raising range here. Take it down. Here's a 2-1 chip lead, guys. Gonna start 2.5 fixing it a little bit and see how it reacts. Flopping top pairs, usually pretty nice heads up. Going for a little bit of a bigger sizing on the flop, even though checking would also be fine. Definitely checking back the turn here and hoping for a safe river. Such a bad run out. At least we didn't lose. Gotta be positive. 33 bigs here. We can 3-bet call here, just flat. I don't mind just flatting. Don't mind taking like a lower variance line versus them. Leading turn now. And I'm gonna bet river again and hope he makes the hero. So many things prick. Alright, alright. 700. Okay, we're going. Getting closer, guys. First 3-bet on his end. Pretty small one, but 5-6 off. I'm gonna throw the mark out of position. Ace to 0, I'm just gonna call. Don't really wanna get in for 37 bigs. A little too good to be bluffing with, I feel. Could bluff turn here, or check call. Gonna check call. And just check out river and hope we win versus like king 9. I'm not gonna hero here in a weird spot where I don't know where I'm at. Alright, we're gonna win. We raised it up. Gonna c-bet small. We have some showdown value now. Gonna check it. And I'm gonna hero call river. Check 8. Yeah, you infloating me with that, bitch. We're almost even, guys. That was a pretty nice call. I mean, I think it's a pretty standard call. But it's just tough to make it when you don't have a big read on your opponent yet. It's a pretty good hand to be barreling multiple streets, man. Gonna start with the small sizing on the flop. Take it down again. Cruising. Almost back to even, guys. He just starts limping now. Gonna start with the check, king 6 suited. And flop a flush draw. And king high. Easy call. Gonna check turn. Make it straight in the river. Gonna check. And call. Here's the check. That's pretty unfortunate that he hits a couple of his outs there, but check calling is the only correct line down the river. And I'm pretty happy that I took it. Looking for another small sizing here. Gonna check turn again. And check the river and win. Wow, he's just not folding to these bets, eh? Almost even though. Ace 4 off now. Blinds just went up, guys. That's raising again. We're gonna call. Flop 2 pair. And gonna call. Make a boat on the turn, but it will be tough to get action. Gonna bet the river now. OP calls off the check. Raise us with ace check, maybe. Come on, just jam it in there, dude. Nope. For the first time, heads up though, we take the chip lead, guys. We take the freaking chip lead. This is a huge heads up match, guys. And I feel like we're doing pretty good. We're also hitting, obviously, which is pretty nice. Gonna fold here. Gonna call and flop trips. We double barrel with 10 high and take it down. Make a boat on the turn. Gonna bet the turn now here. Maybe a little bit too big. Gonna fire river as well. Come on, make the call, dude. Nice! Over a million, guys. We have him down to 600k. Flopping really good here, obviously. It's not that we're like destroying this guy. He had 9-8, had a straight. He just got unlucky. Goes for a min click. Probably a misclick there. Got a pair now. So we have an easy call. Hope to hit a 6 or 5 on the turn. Gonna check turn. Nice. He has ace 10, guys. 1.2 million to 500k. Can we finally win our first PokerStars tournament of the year? He's down to 25 bigs, guys. I limp the check 9. And gonna limp call. This is a really strong hand. We got a double gutter now, and I'm gonna be. Do we jam this? If we raise to. Actually, I can just call. Oh my god. He checks it, guys. I'm just gonna jam it here. Oh, I don't wanna make a deal. We have a monster draw here. I'm just gonna jam. Come on. Bink! Yes! First win of the year! Burn! Ich bin wieder da! Yes! Oh my god, I was so focused there, guys. We fucking ship our first tournament and we ship it again. Last tournament that I shipped was this tournament, I think. Or the Hot 27. It was like 2 days in a row where we shipped those. And we're back with the pink. Yes, man! Ah! Oh. And I haven't even had the time to calculate how much we won in the first one. Oh my god, I'm so relieved. Everyone that leaves now, hit the follow button before you go out there. But let's find out how much we won, actually. Oh my god. 2 tournaments, man. The lucky pathos, man. Shout out to my boy, Allen Path. Thank you so much, buddy. Let's calculate it here, guys. First, we're gonna take the bounty that we had in the end, which is fairly small, actually. Minus the starting bounty of 1225. So this is the bounty, that money, this is the money that we won in the end. Now this is the, now we gotta add the bounty that we won overall. And we gotta add first base money. And therefore we won 2,160 bucks. Wow. This is sick. Was that a hidden boner? I don't have a boner right now. Not gonna lie. But my cock is just so big that it looks like a boner from a normal guy. Today was a great stream. I know I didn't feel great over the last couple of days and really changed my routine and started eating really, really healthy. And boom, first day, we bring 2 tournaments. Got really lucky, guys. Unbelievable how lucky we got. We had a 2 out on the 50 euro starter in the 27.6 max. Honestly, I didn't feel like I played that great today, besides some spot, DJ Remax dropping some Craig Assens. Thanks, buddy. But I'm really happy how this ended, obviously. Quite a bit of money. Over 2,000 viewers in here. It's been great, guys, and I want to thank you for all the love. This is just what keeps me going with this. I'm going to be back tomorrow, 9 a.m. CT, with more streaming action. So, thank you guys so much for everything, and I hope I see you again tomorrow again. Enjoy the rest of your days. Hit the follow button. Much love, team. Peace out. Enjoy the rest of your Saturdays. Don't party too hard. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to press the like button down below and subscribe to the channel over here. Over here we have my social media links if you want to shoot me any messages, follow me around for updates, pictures when I'm going to live events and more. And over here some extra videos. If you want to check out more content, be sure to do so. Thanks so much for hanging out, guys. Good luck on the tables. I will catch you next time.